I should get to my computer and get the night started. Oh, yeah. I need to read that email and check out those bolos.
Thank you. On second thought, let's talk.
Still strong enough, yet the half-life of this dose should not last this long. Or perhaps it's the dosage that's wrong? No. She should have metabolized this by now. There we are. It's about time you woke up. I admit, I'm no master chemist, but one wouldn't expect the average dose of midazolam would have such a lingering effect on a woman of your age. It's not like you're that old. I hope you're still capable of speech despite the side effects. I hear euphoria is one of them, so you're welcome.
You drugged me.
Oh, only enough to drag your body out of bed, through your front door, and take you all the way down here. It's easier to talk business when we're alone. Wouldn't want someone to interrupt our conversations, would we?
What the fuck do you mean? You pulled me out of bed, and for what? What are you—
Let's begin with the introductions. Seeing as how I already know so much about you, Luna, it would be rude to keep you further in the dark. My name is Tanner, and it is a pleasure.
Tanner. Oh, okay now. What do you want from me?
By the tremble in your voice, I can tell you're worried about being violated. And beaten? Perhaps eaten alive. Understandable, given all the vile, incompetent people you've uncovered so far.
Please, just let me go.
Hopefully we won't be here long. Now tell me, you've spent so much time combing through the lives of those around you. Transactions, personal pictures, private conversations. And for what?
What do you mean, for what? I've made progress,
But you still don't know who he is. Drugs will be wearing off very soon, Luna. But I have a funny feeling you'll want to stay right where you are, won't you?
The blue blood killer.
The very same.
Why would you tell me anything about him? Why would I trust you?
I haven't killed you, have I? Aside from a little hematoma beneath your ear and some lingering, very mild effects of the sedative I injected, I've been rather kind. Generous, don't you think?
Doesn't answer why you want to help me.
Call it my way of rewarding you for all your hard work. It takes skill to do what you do. Initiative and dedication. All things that are sorely missing from the average denizen wasting away their lives accomplishing nothing.
I'm to believe you invaded my privacy, drugged me, and kidnapped me because you admire my...
Your crime watch program, yes. You're much more humble than I initially thought, but you really should take credit where it's due. It's all very impressive.
Thank you.
Yes, that's very polite of you. Very polite. Here, this folder contains all the information your little bleeding heart may desire. You've spent so long looking for the blue blood killer, and now you'll find him with this. Here, take it!
I've been trying to find him for so long. How do you have this information? Where did you...
I happen to know some rather important people. People that know most everything worth knowing.
And they didn't go to the police with this?
Why give it away for free when you can sell it to the highest bidder? Or better yet, have someone like me indebted to someone like Adam.
Adam?
Not a man you want to owe favors to. But I suppose you're lucky I like you so much.
It's all here? It's really, really all here?
Everything.
Tanner, I...
Don't worry, you'll wake up right where I found you, with all your precious evidence so very safe and sound beside you. I didn't go through all this trouble for nothing, after all. Until next time, Luna.